My name is Ashley Waldron. I'm a sophomore studying human-centered engineering. I'm a student equipment manager for BC Men's Hockey and creator of the SaucerPost. SaucerPost is an original invention of mine that is basically a hockey training device used to help players practice with stick handling and what's called a saucer pass.
2-on-1 BC, Leonard in, over, Gauthier scores! And the number one team in America leads 3-2.
The end of last season, we were looking into this other product that was on the market. It didn't really do everything that we wanted it to, so I thought I have access to all of these tools, and with my knowledge of engineering and being able to create something of my own, I said, you know, give me a shot. I went home that night and created the 3D model on my computer, printed it out the next day, and from there it all kind of evolved and went through different stages. The whole process of creating something that has a real-world application for other people has really been a rewarding process. Having access to the makerspace is huge for that because I can basically turn anything that I can think of into a reality. So having the 3D printers and access to sewing machines and laser cutters, it's an opportunity for me here at BC with the hockey team and the engineering program to combine my two passions. It's really been kind of the perfect storm to mix together. BC's whole message of really caring for the whole person and being conscious of yourself and others, that combined with the whole idea of human-centered engineering, not designing something for the sake of designing it, but designing it with intent, designing with intent for others. That's the whole idea of what I try to do in this room and in my engineering studies as well. BC is such a historic program, such a strong contender every year. I feel like anything that I can do that can elevate that is really what I'm striving to do while I'm here. And I'm really grateful for everything that I've been able to accomplish here with the team, and also so thankful for everything that the faculty here with the engineering department and the rest of BC have been able to do for me and help me through this process of creating SaucerPost.